A man that rushed into this home when it was on fire to save his neighbors is now on life support. Tonight, the family of Pierre Gibbons says the city has proclaimed him a hero. The Gibbons family wrote on Facebook a thank you to Councilman Z. Cohen for this proclamation. It reads, "In recognition of your heroic and selfless act to rescue your neighbor from a burning home." The family says they've received messages of support from all over the world.